Hello everyone! So, camera quality might look a bit different because I got a new phone. Praise the Lord, thank God. I'm gonna put on some moisturizer. So, I did have the iPhone 11 Pro Max, and I feel like once you go Pro Max, you can't go back. I literally cannot ever have a small phone again. I feel like the Pro size is just so good. So, I love it. I feel like the software update is a bit to get used to. It's a bit odd, but I can officially say I have no storage. I mean, I have plenty of storage. I put on my story that I had run out of storage on my 500 gigabyte phone. And everyone was very shocked and surprised by that. Just understandable because 500 gigabytes is a lot. I do have around 85,000 photos on that phone. However, I do film on my phone in 4K. So that is what takes up a lot of my storage. Yeah, I have been wanting to do this for a very long time now. I am taking photos for YouTube. And that sounds a bit weird, but I've had the same profile picture and the same vibe on YouTube since I started. So I wanted to change things up a bit. And I ordered this cute little outfit in lockdown. So yeah, I'm going to see my friend Rania. And I'm so lucky that I have people in my life that take amazing photos. Like Rania is such a good photographer. So is Adrian. Adrian's really good. But Rania has like film cameras, so like she knows her. She knows what she's doing. You're better. It's different type of photos. We're both good. Also, I'm like very not prepared for this. I don't know where I'm taking photos. I just hope it all goes well. I miss her. Ronnie is amazing. I was sitting by the pool yesterday because we've been having really good weather in Melbourne, thank God. And I was like, you know what? I'm gonna go watch her TikToks from Hamilton Island. And I just sat down and watched them all and I wanted to cry. Like, I was just smiling. It made me so happy. Like, that was such a good time in my life. Like, that was like the best holiday ever. My friend Amy's here somewhere.
Amy, you
watch me show up?
I think
he's
leaving.
You're not here.
You're staying here.
So
we're gonna
do that, Amy.
I'm leaving.
What?
You're not.
Yes, I am.
That's where we go, man. Let me show
up. The place is okay, so now that they're gone, I'm taking the Scott Barnes blush palette and I'm starting with that. I'm gonna do more pinky tone colors. I've decided I'm not gonna do anything too intense. So now I feel like I have a nice even pink. God, it's bad weather outside today. That's not a good sign. It's dark pink here.
I'll just keep this shit out of shit. She goes, hi, Tammy. I go, hey, baby, I'm waiting for you. Drilling emoji. She goes, you're a freak. I go, freaky motherfucker.
You're the baddest one.
He goes, I'm out front. I go, one sec, Lila, here. She goes, I trust. I'm gonna miss you. I'm gonna send him off to the jump school.
Okay, so now that I've done that, I'm gonna cut my crease. I feel like pink tone makeup is actually really pretty. I enjoy it. I don't really know anyone that can agree with me on this. I do not enjoy sleeping to the sound of rain. I prefer it to be like silent. It's just not something that I enjoy. I'm just gonna cut the other crease. Oh, I just hit my elbow. Okay, so now that I've done that, I'm gonna pat this shimmer shade from the Scott Barnes blush palette all over that crease that I cut. I'm now gonna tight line my eye with the Cake pencil. And then I'm gonna give myself a wing. I literally do not understand Melbourne weather because yesterday was beautiful. It was 28 degrees, felt like summer, it was hot, it wasn't windy. This morning was nice and warm, but then all of a sudden it got cloudy and now it's raining. Okay, so basically, I didn't realize what I just did, but I couldn't open this because I kind of broke it. So I used a big kitchen knife to open it. It appears that I have sliced it. So actually, that's kind of good for me because I can take that and it'll be really pigmented in that underneath bit. Put that like on top and like blend that out because that'll be really pigmented. And I'm just going to focus that on like the center of the lid and then the inner corner. And I'll blend that out a tad because it looks very funny to me. I don't know if I should use lashes. Is that a vibe? I'm not too sure if it is. Talking about lashes, boy oh boy, do I have a story for you. So basically, this week I've had a little glow up week to myself. I don't know, I just wanted to glow up after quarantine, feel good about myself. I didn't film it because like I've done quite a lot of glow ups and I didn't want to make repetitive content. But that is why like I have my nails done, I got my toes done, I got my face threaded, I also got my lips done. She did an amazing job. And I wanted to get my lashes done. Now getting my lashes lashes done isn't a very regular thing for me. I kind of only get it done in summer. Over quarantine, actually, before, like, at the beginning of the year, I found this girl on TikTok. And you know how you see, like, those amazing people on TikTok and you're like, they can't be from where I'm from. She was from Melbourne. And I'm like, oh my God, wow. So I tried to book her and I pretty much straight away got a cancellation email from her. I'm like, okay, I'll just try and rebook at a later date. I'd also DM'd her before about it. If you have anyone cancel, please take me in, because, like, she was amazing. So anyways, at the end of quarantine, I saw that she had some bookings for in a week or two. I'm like, oh my God, perfect. I can do it in the week that I get everything done. So I booked her. All was good. And then I actually changed my phone number. So I made the booking with my old phone number and you're meant to get a reminder 24 hours before your appointment. So I actually texted her off of my new number, I think the day before, and I said, hey, it's Leah. I just wanted to let you know that this is my new number if you wanted to contact me before the appointment. I got a new phone, so I didn't receive the 24-hour booking. Can't wait. I'll see you soon. And I didn't get a response. Now, I'm not one to complain, but I was going out of my way for this girl. This wasn't sponsored. This wasn't anything. I just genuinely loved her work, and I really wanted her to do my lashes. So I traveled 40 minutes. I was really stressed because my car wasn't on full charge. I think I had like 30% to get there and back, which is like just enough, but it still kind of stressed me out. So I drove there and I turn up and she lets me in. She's like, hi. And then she takes me up to her makeup room and I'm like, oh my God, this is so nice. Like, I kept on saying things like that a new client, but I'm like, oh, your house is beautiful. Your setup's so nice. And she's like, have a seat on the couch. And she's like, you're Amanda, right? I'm like, no, I'm Leah. And she's like, oh, I'm actually booked in for one of my regulars, Amanda, right now. And I'm like, oh, well, I made a booking with you and I didn't receive a cancellation. She's like, are you sure? I'm like, yeah. And I pulled out my emails and I showed her that I didn't get a cancellation email. I showed her that it wasn't in my junk mail or anything. I had my old friend with me with the screenshot of the booking that I made and when I made the booking, and I showed her that I made the booking. She's like, oh, that's really odd. Well, my client hasn't turned up yet, so if she doesn't come, I can do you. And then literally as she said that, there was a ring at the doorbell. I'm like, oh. And it was just like really awkward. And I don't know why I said sorry. I was like, oh, I'm sorry for coming. Like, I didn't know. She's like, it's okay. But I feel like it's those kind of lessons in my life that need to teach me to stick up for myself, because that was not my fault. I did not receive a cancellation email, and no hate to her. Like, she does an amazing job. And I said to her, I'm like, if you're ever taking new clients, please let me know. But yeah, that was just kind of disappointing for me. I'm gonna really brighten under my eyes. But I swear to God, I had a bad feeling about it. And it was proof to me that I did have a bad feeling, because on the way home from the appointment when I was like upset, I called Rania and she's like, to me, you literally said to me you had a bad feeling. Everything. I really want to look really snatched. I want to be like, whoa. The rain. Turn my knees cavity. Time for blush. I'm gonna go pink side. It's all pink. I don't know why I said that. You know how people say go to the dark side? I'm going to the pink side. I'm gonna add some spots over my pimples. Sweet. I'm gonna disguise them. I'm also gonna take the leftovers and blend it down here on my nose contour. Now it is time to reverse contour everything. And then just like putting over everything. I'm gonna spray my face. Highlight my nose. And I'm going to go in and re-highlight that inner corner under eye bit here. Okay, so I'm just overlining my lips with this MAC lip liner. And this is literally empty, as you can see, but I just like going over my lips with that because it kind of blends out the liner a bit. I'm gonna add some of this. I'm going to go just do some little things like go over my eyeliner and put on lashes, and then I shall be back. Okay, so I just finished my makeup. I just put on some lashes. These are by Too Faced. I actually tried two different lashes and I wasn't happy with the first one. So these are the ones that I will wear. Yes, Rania is on her way here now. So I shall see her soon to take photos. But yeah, I'll see you when I'm taking photos. Okay, so little Miss Rania has arrived. I'm a bit taller, as I always am, but a little bit taller since I have these shoes. Yeah, my room's a mess. I think this is where I'm gonna be taking my photos because I have nowhere else to take them and I think it might look really shit, but I'm kind of nervous.
We'll see. I think it should be. Don't do that.
Okay, so basically I had to take off my bra because it's backless. You want that in there. So I'm gonna have to blur this business in here. It's a successful business that I run from here. I have to cover it for now.
How's your toilet paper on the floor?
I'm not touching that.
know what it is? It's a napkin from the Uber Eats.
Oh, yeah, better be.
Yeah.
Rania, do you want to explain the camera situation?
It's like a film camera, but like I had a black one. I'll show you the black one.
Yeah, she has to take it on the film camera because her other one broke. The other one's better though. This is just like an average film camera.
This is the actual film camera that we took to Hamilton Island. But look, so you turn it on and this doesn't come out.
Oh.
So it's like broken.
Sounds like it's gonna explode.
Yeah, I know.
So we just use these.
Don't forget to spin.
How, where do I put my hands?
Like that.
Yeah.
Is this the pose?
Yeah, baby.
Adrian, teach her how to pose.
Oh, that's it.
The guy that's printing out these photos is gonna be very lucky. Mm-hmm. That's a very good ending.
You're having way too much fun with my camera.
Who? There better be one. There better be at least one.
So Adrian's currently holding this up for me. You should have done this the whole time.
Now look how it's gonna look. Can you stand there?
Yeah.
So now it's gonna look like that.
Okay, so we just finished. Thank God, that was fun. And now we're gonna get changed. We're gonna take the cameras to the camera store. So hopefully we receive the footage. And then we're gonna go shopping.
My two little children.
Okay, but yeah, I think it'll turn out better because we closed the blinds. So it was like dark and I think that would look better. Imagine if they turn out bad. So me, Rania, and Adriana are in the car and we were gonna go to the shops to get the photos developed right now, but it is currently 3:38 p.m. and
we're just gonna go shopping.
We're going to Marais. I spelt it wrong about four times. I was like, Maria's? I don't know. I've never been to the shop.
Yes, you have.
Well, apparently I've been.
He's actually the Uber driver. We made friends with him. Shy.
Let's all like just give so much attention to Adrian so he gets really nervous.
Oh,
Adrian! Okay, bye.
Look at that bunda, Rania.